No other race in the world finishes 12,400 feet above sea level. Over a distance of almost 12.4 miles, driver and car are permanently at the limit. But just short of the finish line, the twin-engine racer has to retire.